Hi, I'm Nigel Leeming, and fairly soon I'm going to be opening the first phase of a new style of gym in the heart of England, not far from Leicester City Centre. First part open will be the Ninja Runs or obstacle courses, designed and built for adult practitioners of Ninja Warrior, obstacle course racing, as well as those who practice parkour or other movement sports. The Ninja Runs are set on a four-stage course, beginning with the jump zone, then we move into the bodywork zone, the balance zone, and finally the ninja climbs. With me is Daniel Timms from Jump Parkour. Dan, tell us a bit about jump parkour and what you look for in jump training.
Jump Parkour is a group of elite parkour coaches. We offer world-class parkour coaching all over the Midlands. And for jump training, what I look for are tricky obstacles that can improve hand-eye coordination, foot placement, and people's confidence.
Excellent. Shall we give it a go?
Definitely.
All right. So there's the jump zone. We'll be posting three more videos, one for each section of the Ninja Runs. When I post the fourth one, we'll be open for business. See you soon.
Should I write like this?